हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कवर अबाउट वन वन इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक रिलेटेड टू द फाइल कंटेंट्स. सो हाउ टू कंपेयर द फाइल कंटेंट्स. सो इन द मोस्ट ऑफ द आईटी इंडस्ट्री और सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपर्स फेस मेनी इश्यूज, लाइक मीन्स वेन वेन देर इज एन इशू कम्स और एनी एरर कम्स इन वन ऑफ द प्रोग्राम दैट दे हैव रिसेंटली मेड अ चेंज. एंड the thing is, mean they wanted to compare with the earlier files or earlier version. So at that time means they find it sometimes they find it difficult to compare 1000 lines of code. So for this technique means we have the editor plus edit plus software which we can use, or let's see, means we have Notepad plus plus. So I'll going to take about the one plugin in the Notepad plus plus, which will be used as comparing the two file contents. So in the Notepad plus plus, this is a Notepad plus plus I have opened. So you can open it from start menu, or you can also type in a run command like Notepad plus plus. So once you open it, once you click on OK, it will open this Notepad plus plus. So it has one plugin which is compare. So what we can do means, let's see, means I have two files. This is I'll open with this Notepad plus. These are two JSP files. So let's see, means I just wanted to compare these two files. So let's go back plugins, then compare. If I click on this, see, means whatever highlighted with this yellow color means it shows as this line has changed between the two files. So if you see, this BG color is equal to pink and BG color is equal to yellow. So this is a change. So this it will highlight means apart from this there is no change, everything is same. So this way we'll get to know means how we can compare. Let's see, means I'll do one thing. I'll just add this and save it. I'll again compare. See, now the files are matching, because what I did earlier, it was having this color as yellow, and I made it as a pink again to make it as same as to the first file. So now if I click on this compare, it says files match. So this way it will be very easy to understand if there is any code change which has caused the issue to the program. So let's close this. I'll just close this. I'll again show you means how it is highlighting the changes in the two files. Let's see, means I have opened this homepage.jsp and homepage1.jsp. So let's see, means I wanted to compare this, then what I can do, I can click on this plugin or compare. So there is one more better way to compare. You can just press Alt and D key from your keyboard, which will directly show it will compare the two files. So it's a better and fast way to compare the two files. So now you will see me there are two files, two lines which has this change. Okay, the first line is type. This is highlighted, that means it has some change. So if you see in the second file, instead of type, it has enter the URL, enter the word. So this is one change. On the second line, which is highlighted over here, if you say means if you see, this is one highlighted view. Instead of view, there is a change as enter two. So this will highlight the changes, means what are the differences there. So if you see, this is a highlighted row here. That means there are two rows or two lines which has changes. So this way we can compare the two files or two file any of the contents. Means if you want to compare, then we can use this compare plugin from Notepad++. it's very easy, and you can it's a open source software, Notepad++, so you can get it easily over the internet if you search in Google. So I hope you must have understood this concept of comparing the two files. If you like my video, you can please subscribe to my video, and thank you for watching the video.